school season started on December 10 at the Villa Primary School, where scores of kindergarten, preschool, and grade 1 students received Christmas presents. The festivities continued at Cedar Grove Primary School and the pediatric ward of Mount St. John's Medical Center, and also the Good Shepherd Home, where every child received gifts and enjoyed a Christmas party with refreshments. Children at the Child and Family Guidance Center, Pierce Primary School, Wilkie's Primary, the Salvation Army, and the Boys' Training School also received treats. Sandals, in addition to celebrating the 5th anniversary of its philanthropic arm, launched a High Five Holiday to Wallet campaign drive. Through this initiative, when consumers donate $25 or more to the High Five Holiday to Wallet